destruction.
Thank you.
interesting.
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
You gotta change it physically on your TV. It doesn't have options like that. Yo, we got a demo town now. Come on.
Demo down. 10 minutes. Let's go.
Come on, Joel. I'm being a little bitch. Quit hiding on your host. Hey, Jufer.
Huh? I'll stick to my shit. No, I don't care.
I need a host.
I don't care about host.
Did you fix it or no? Like, you found them. You can only fix it on your TV.
Yeah, I just have to do it on my TV.
We don't have settings like that on this game.
It's annoying.
Can't adjust the brightness or nothing.
The power upset.
The power upset in the middle hill, they spawn 30 seconds in.
Okay.
Middle hill in the left corner. I'll shoot it off to you with a green laser, okay?
All
right. Actually, if you're
Jake, you can get the ones on the other side too.
Yeah, if you're Jake, he knows where all of those power ups are. I don't know. Okay. It can be right there, a red there, and then a red up there. Okay.
I can finally see though.
Yeah. weird shit. I got everything else though. So,
oh no!
Oh yeah, don't stand under the bridge. The environment's like, it'll fuck you up on this thing. The next two
ones are the yellow and red.
Yo, Puck's coming along on us. I'm like that. Hope you get that thing. I'm behind you.
I'm about to.
Oh, they got that. Oh, yeah. Those are real. good. We'll get to one sick. Good time on it. Both kind of perfect. Joel's just coming for me. Fuck you. My dad needs to stay alive.
Damn it.
You're just on a mission to try to get me.
Oh!
I thought that building was gonna kill me for a minute. Alright, good shit. I'm proud of Game. He's living up to his name here.
Cap.
Oh, shit.
Do it again?
Yeah. It's pretty much like the only map we really do.
10 minutes or 15 minutes?
It don't matter. Just 10.
I had a room open.
Who?
I already had a room.
All right, we'll go play one on Joel's. Come on, we gotta give Joel host for once.
Alright. I was literally the first host I've ever had.
That's pretty nice that you just have, like, an Xbox that has the games on it.
It's nice, Joel.
You paid $80 for that shit, didn't you?
Yeah, that's fucking expensive as fuck.
Come on, that's what I thought. That's like, that should be nothing. That should be like nothing to you. Start it.
It's the principle of buying it. A system that came out like 20 years ago.
It's vintage, man.
It's the shipping that killed us. It was like 20. How much was it? It was like $28. Destruction.
For all I know, he started in dope.
Yeah, he probably did.
I mean, if you could have found it.
Also, I don't know what I've got to do.
You paid me. Work your paper. Got it. He sent me his Xbox.
Oh, that's
so weird. Can I pick that shit up? Oh, you... That was so...
I didn't know where
it spawned,
and
it's
sitting
on top. I
think I
got one bar. Yeah. Yeah, Joel's hit. I'm getting Joel on the ground. I mean, getting a first win on your hose. That's something. I love that noise. That's why I know I'm just getting the info, dude. I'm over here. That's crazy, man. That was a good hammer. I don't know how it was done. I'm in the spawn. Probably should be close to them. No, not really. Really? Hammer. Yeah. Just they got the green.
it's pretty fucked up. But, yeah.
That was pretty close.
We fucked up. We were like too far in their spawn. They got all their power ups.
I know. They have their power up like half the game. I don't know, like 3/4 of it. But...
Well, we had like, we were up 4-1 and then never. They kept getting a lot of our power ups.
Yeah, you only did about the first game, really.
The junkyard.
That was like his first game ever playing. Have you? Yeah. Did you play Mech 1?
I did.
Oh, okay.
But I played
15 years ago.
Yeah.
Probably. It doesn't matter. It's like the same thing as Mech 2. It really is.
It is. Not it's really. Just faster Mech 2. It's faster than Mech 2.
It's easier, I think. In the sense that, like, you can just throw out ridiculously far away hammers and just wrecks you.
The hammers are pretty crazy on here. Bro, you're gonna hear Stomper going on about double and triple and quadruple damage.
Hammers. I was at the bottom of the mountain and it hit me. Like a 3rd
top. You're a level 3, though.
You're level 3. My point is, you fucking sneak it on any wall and
you have 10-foot
radius
is gonna hit him. That's the thing with Mech 1. It's like destruction. It's so different.
Alright. There's gonna be a red that spawns in the very, very middle. And we just gotta like try to keep on getting higher.
But it's
power. Yeah. Do you push it on the screen? Okay. There's a red in front of the insurance car. Hit them. They look like it, but they go over them and put it down.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, fuck. Hold up the guy. Oh, shit! That was a godly fucking good cat.
Good cat.
Holy shit. I didn't think you had it in you.
I didn't either. Oh, for sure.
Get that green. Get that green.
No, I'm good.
I think so either.
No, I don't need it at all.
I'm missing a half a bar again. I'll probably get glitched right now.
You still got that green back there?
Yep.
Damn, where did you die? Oh, I see it. Oh, well.
Yeah,
we're good, we're good. What in the fuck? Just trying to get that
right. 5 minutes remaining.
That was like crazy. You're the highlight. It really was. I got both.
Come over here and try to get it, because it's not going to do me any good. You know what to do, like two health, two bars. Alright.
I got this.
Yeah, go ahead and play. I'm going to go first, okay? That was a good game though, for being that you never played the map. If I wouldn't have gotten glitched, maybe we could have tied it. Maybe.
I think we stopped giving them power ups and win. We killed them first, both games.
Yeah.
And then we're in their spawn, and they just pick up both of us.
I know.
Where's Stomper and Jake? I haven't seen Jake in a while.
What happened to Azeric, man?
He was like the only new guy that we had that actually stayed.
And then he did.
He did.
Olipar, do you know what happened to him? Because you like said something the other day, I think about it.
No, I just know that he left.
Like for good?
He's not in the channel anymore.
He's not in the channel?
No.
Did he really?
Yeah, he did, man.
I mean, he for real did.
He did. It got pushed in one too many times.
Shit.
Can't really walk anymore.
You can't walk anymore now, you think?
Can't even walk anymore. Started it all.
Hold on, I gotta go to the bathroom real quick.
Yeah.
Pretty whack host advantage.
You think his host is fucked up? You gotta see mine.
I'm sure you have probably the worst connection out of all of us.
I do.
I have the best connection. I got gigabit and like no latency. Everything is, it's all fiber. Don't you have fiber too?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, so your shit's good too. Is it gigabit?
Yeah, it's 1,000.
Who's your provider?
AT&T.
Really?
Yep. They do fiber optic in my area.
That's cool.
I don't have that luxury.
It took me forever to convince Pony to pay for DSL.
What? No, I had cable, man. I had DSL.
Oh, you got cable?
Yeah, I have cable, man. It's terrible. So.
You used to have DSL, then, right?
I used to have DSL, and you didn't like it at all.
I didn't like it at all. How much you pay for your cable, man?
Like 50.
50?
Yeah.
Damn.
How much is this?
$90 for 8 gigabit.
Damn. Yeah, we don't have that much around here.
What's this one here?
In the pizza. And then this one was too. Is that what you said?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Ryan, gotta just tell you something.
No, they're
try to leave my shit if you can.
So where are you at?
I'm trying to come to you.
I know, I'm having get it either.
Isn't that nice? Yeah, there's a green here. You don't need it. Get the green.
Yeah, I got it.
You're good on green?
No.
Oh!
That's dirty, isn't it?
The red is too in my ground. Yeah. They hear it.
Yeah, go ahead. I don't know if they hear. Okay. Well, we gotta rush and get it in real quick. I'm getting raped by the walls.
Are you getting up?
Yeah, I'm gonna go on. The host. It is. I don't know how you're taking so many shots. I hit you with like, it looked like I hit the level 3 when we rushed the time.
I know. If I was the host, like that, because you would have pushed us, we wouldn't have been able
probably
to.
Gotten it in.
There was no way, there's no reason that we should have been able to kill you.
This host feels
push.
Fair.
so there.
There really is no reason, though.
It is pretty good. To be honest, they're close games, at least.
Yeah.
Let's play a map right now.
Well, this is a long range map.
I don't even.
I need 2 minutes.
What's the other good spawn? I don't even remember. Red?
Blue and green. It's blue.
Oh, red is the one next to you.
Yeah. I can't believe how you're like doing that though. You're taking so many shots.
I'm still surprised that I got that one green that one time. I was gimped and I got the green and then I got that other green.
I threw two hammers while you're gimped. I like took you in the face with the hammer and gossed you.
What was worse? Two bars left. Like, I have nothing.
I
just swooped it and grabbed it. I was like, damn.
Yeah, we would have won that map, I think, if I would have been able to kill you there. Kind of fucked me, because you got that and the other green, and you were level 3.
I don't think I lasted very long after that, though.
Yeah, but you took away all our power-ups that me and Roman would have gotten.
Right.
At least we don't have to worry about it. No host timers in this one.
Host PPCs.
Yeah, host PPCs. You should, like, no, you shouldn't.
Those
host rag is, like, really fucked up.
I don't understand.
You can block everything.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You're going to want to switch over to the rag real quick.
I don't know. I hate the rag. I'm terrible at that shield. I'm so bad at it. Like, I never run it.
Why? You just hit it before you get hit by something.
I don't know. I just feel like my controller doesn't like register it. Like half the time it doesn't go. Like half the time my PJs and all that shit doesn't go off. Like I think it's this controller. I need to buy a new one.
Oh, Outbox done.
This is a go to rest. But
Yeah.
you've been watching this. We were seeing if there's another game out there. Is there another game out there on the park?
No, I don't have the rag.
Oh. That's weird. Alright, start it, John.
Hold on, my thing's like super weird. I don't know. I feel like maybe I should get in the rag, and I'll probably get in the rag. Nah. Okay. He's probably putting the rag in me.
Make up your mind.
You don't know how to use the rag.
I don't know how to use the rag. That's shield, man. I watch you too, Promi. You're terrible at it too. Stomper's like
what?
The only one that I've seen good in it.
Yeah. You think I'm terrible in the rag? What the fuck?
I don't think you're good in it.
Huh? What?
Yeah, Stomper's like the only one that I think is actually good at it in the rag.
I'm like a loss of words right now.
Make it better at everything. Their mat got real quick. Probably one guy.
What? Oh my god!
Thank you.
two drones and got that building.
Five minutes remaining.
Oh no.
Yeah, sorry, I'll touch you.
That was scheduled.
You're just so bad with the lava.
Oh, okay. Let me go home so much.
The lava is just not as good as Stomper's lava.
Oh, is that the solo?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude,
you're too long. I don't know, we think that lava is not much better. Ah, I can't do yellows and green and red. I don't know if I've gotten like my man cat's a hungry man cat. He's like, I can do more with my machine guns too. Your rag's so terrible.
You got the lava.
What's wrong, man? I can't hit gold in the first match. Look, like that shit should have hit him, but it didn't. This shit should hit him, but it doesn't. Yeah.
I don't know either. I'm gonna do what, one more dino challenge, I think.
And yeah, I gotta go to bed soon.
Yeah, I gotta go to bed too.
Alright, Stomper's on.
Well, it's too late. I don't know what to tell you. I mean, you can join up, and I'll leave.
Nah, we'll do a 2v3. Stick it in real quick.
Let's do 2v2, and then you take my spot.
Well, we're done after this.
That's fine. We'll do 2v3 real quick, if he joins up real quick.
That way we can see how the good lava's thrown.
I was actually good with the Ragnarok.
I didn't know I could just give you it. So like, can I copy, so, like,
can
the
Ragnarok? Rag?
From the save?
From the save?
And then
you should be able to. You should be able to. He might be stuck playing Joel. He might be the next Joel the Butcher.
I'm playing like it today, that's for sure. Press X, probably let's play.
We're waiting on Stomper
real quick. We're waiting on Stomper. If he joins, I'm gonna leave.
Why? You're not gonna play 2v3?
Nah, that's stupid.
It's not stupid, man.
It's not stupid, man. So you think the two-person team's gonna beat the three-person team?
Yeah. Yeah. It happens all the time.
It happens all the time. Really?
Well.
I
don't know. Do you want to do Pro Me and Stomper?
Okay. Well, I'm not gonna beat Joey and me in the game. Me and you.
Or I'll do me, Alipak, and Stomper.
Fuck no.
Or me, Alipak.
Game artist, that's fine.
I need to have host.
No, this is. Yes. Dude, that's
gay. Give Stomper host. I don't really care.
If Stomper's not joining in like 2 minutes, I'm gonna get off.
Yeah.
His Xbox takes a few times.
Is it really?
Yeah.
C-Swift
wouldn't.
Wouldn't that be shitty if you Xbox took a few turns? You paid good money for working Xbox.
That's good.
Premiere shit back then.
Ready up, Joel. Let's play. Oak Stomper. It's
started, bro.
Are you gonna get a?
Are you gonna get a?
A converter.
A converter.
Or are you good with it?
I probably should, because playing on the big TV is quite hard for Mac.
I mean, there's no difference.
I mean, there's no difference. Like, you're not.
Oh, there's a 100% difference between playing on and the big TV. That's what, like, with any game that you play. You have such advantage when you play on a or monitor or whatever.
Why is that?
Why is that?
Just the... Usually it helps, like, the aiming and things that you can see on the screen, like, visually.
Yeah, because you can't see all over the fucking screen on the quarter.
Yeah, it's just like you...
Like, it's hard because all areas are too big. Maybe that's Joel's problem. Maybe he plays at the movie theater or something.
I do play on 65 inch.
Seriously?
Seriously?
Yeah.
Starting to make sense.
Yeah, he said he was in the chat.
I'm getting off. Later, man.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Start it. I'm leaving.
Hang on, one second. Let's see if Stomper gets this one. Oh my god, you're so gay, man.
You're so
gay,
man.
No, I'm off. Later.
Come on, just play. Come back in here and I'll start it.
Who's this seizure
Who's
guy?
Who's this seizure guy?
With terrible pain.
Destruction.
the dinosaur. Spawn.
Yeah.
myself. Man.
I'm done now.
Come on, you gotta do one fucking more to stop this.
Peace. I'll take.
Seriously?
No, man. One.
I did better than
you,
Promy.
You host,
too. Yeah, man. You got those shots
in there. Yeah, right. That's what you were doing to me the other game, so.
Alright, good. Glad your stuff's working, game artist.
What's up?
It's good that your stuff's working.
Yeah, it is good. I thought it was...
Yo, are you hosting stuff here, man?
2v2, but it was fun.
Yeah. I'm on Saturday.
Damn, I paid $80 for a 2v2. That's pretty whack.
It'd be worse.
It could be grinding.
Like a 1v1?
Anyway, I'm...
Yeah, I gotta go to bed. Peace.
Well? Yo.
What's up?
That's fucked up.
Fucking East Coasters.
Yeah. We don't even have Jake right now. We have nothing. Well, I guess we're going to get off then.
All right.
All right, laters.
Later.